why you should never take your shoes off on an aeroplane. If you are a frequent flyer, you may often notice that some passengers like to kick off their shoes the moment they've settled down into their seats. But I'm here to tell you that it's a dangerous thing to do. Why? Besides stinking up the whole cabin, footwear is essential during an aeroplane emergency, even though it is not part of the flight safety information. During an emergency, all sorts of debris and unpleasant ground surfaces will block your way towards the exit, as well as outside the aircraft. If your feet aren't properly covered, you'll have a hard time making your way to safety. Imagine destroying your bare feet as you run down the aisle, covered with broken glass, fires, and metal shards. Kind of like John McClane in Die Hard, but worse. Ouch! A mere couple of seconds delay during an emergency evacuation can be a matter of life and death, especially in an enclosed environment. Not to mention, the entire aircraft will likely be engulfed in panic and chaos. So, next time you go on a plane trip, please keep your shoes on during takeoff, even if it is uncomfortable.